I'm so sorry, sweetheart. Please forgive me. This is all my fault. I'll do whatever it takes to save you, I swear. My name's Derek Pierce. I'm grateful to everyone here for giving me the chance to share my problems. Thanks to all of you, I don't feel so alone. My wife's in a coma. We got into a car accident, and I have only myself to blame. I lost control when... A few months ago, we were the happiest couple on earth. Christina's the light of my life. I'll never forget the day it happened. I should have kept a closer eye on the road. Christina's in a coma because of me, and I'll never forgive myself for it.
Hello, Derek. Don't ask how I know your name. That isn't important. What matters is that I know what you wish for more than anything in the world. Doctors are powerless against what's happened to your wife. You know that as well as I do. However, I can help you. I can heal her. The price is a mere trifle. A year of your life in exchange for Christina's recovery. To seal our deal, you give me the most treasured thing you have, your wedding ring. A year of your life and a small piece of metal for the life of your beloved. Go home, my friend. It's already done.
It all seems like some kind of cruel joke. I need to get home to Christina.
Derek, darling. What happened? I don't know how I got here. The last thing I remember is bright headlights and a crash. We've had an accident, haven't we? It's strange that I feel so rested, but it wasn't a dream. Please, call the doctor so we can make sure I'm all right. His phone number must be written somewhere around here. I'm going to take a shower in the meantime.
Doctor, could you please come to our house? My wife, Christina Pierce, came out of her coma.
It can't be. I'll be right over. I need to examine her. I can't believe it, Christina. You look completely fine. However, it's best if we double check. I need to examine you. Mr. Pierce, you don't have to be here for this.
It's all right, Derek. It won't take long. Don't worry.
You have 3 days of freedom left. Then I'll take complete control of your body for a year. Meanwhile, you'll just be a helpless observer.
You tricked me! Get out!
You don't look like him. There's not a stranger's spirit in you, is there? If not, do me a favor and find my pills. Then we'll talk. Several years ago, I visited the support group. Then the creature from the lamp offered to cure my father. I paid with a year of my life. When the creature left my body, it negatively affected everything. The incident exhausted me and left me traumatized. I closed myself off from everyone, including my family and friends. I tried to find information about the lamp and found some in a book. But I had to stop searching when the creature appeared in a new body and threatened me. When I saw you come in, I thought that the creature was in your body and had come for me. I'm tired of living in fear. This book contains all the information I collected. Hopefully, it will help you more than it did me. Take it and never come back.
Don't you dare stand in my way!